We've already talked about how to grow the Tier 3 economy. Now, let's look at how to grow the economy in Tier 2. Remember, Tier 2 companies provide goods and services to local companies here in the Cayman Islands. So how can we help these companies grow? Let's look at a great example of a Tier 2 company, a commercial landlord. A commercial landlord owns office buildings and rents out the space to other businesses. What would increase demand for office space? Well, if a company lowers the rent or spends more on advertising, it might win more tenants, but only at the expense of some other landlord losing theirs. That's not economic growth. The only thing that will grow the commercial leasing sector as a whole would be an increase in demand for office space. In other words, new companies starting up or existing companies growing and hiring more staff. No matter what type of Tier 2 company you think about, by definition, its growth depends on the growth of other companies. And again, if a new commercial landlord came along, that wouldn't represent economic growth, because they would just take demand away from all the others. That's not growing the pie. That's just giving everyone a smaller slice. In the next video, we'll look at how to grow the economy in Tier 1, the most important tier of all for our economy. For now, thanks for watching. And remember to share this video with your family and friends so they can learn more about our economic prosperity engine.